Hey, what is up everybody, and welcome back to yet another episode of Project Ozone 2. How is everyone? I'm very good actually. I've been doing a lot of questing. I've done a lot of off-camera work, so I got these two, so let's claim our prizes. Oh yeah, it's Halloween, isn't it? Fun. We get half a heart here, that's good, we need lives. And I've done some in beta as well, I've done a lot of progression. I'm on this thing now, so once I do this, I will be able to finally unlock the Minicio stuff, and this is a lot of fun for me. I spent a lot of time, basically, and I got one of these trees finally, and I think this is going to be my main source of wood. I no longer need like a massive thing of leaves and tree here. That's all good. That's an epic, that's a greater, basic. So let's start with a basic. Alright, that's crap. Epic, let's do greater. Okay. Ooh boy! This is good. Ha ha. This is very good. Boy. How do I close this thing? Jay, what how do I close that? Ah! How do I close? I want you to look at that. How do I close that? Okay, options. Keybinds. Inventory. Oh, okay. There we go. And this is used for just about everything. yeah, chaos ingots are used for a lot of things. Wait, really? Only this? No! This way, it's used for like everything. Yeah, this is very good. It will go up there. Oh, look at that, we can get a life. We can get a life. We have two, yay! That is so awesome, and let's throw this off the cliff. Same with that, and same with that. We want to keep these though. We're gonna want them. Okay, so I have been doing a little bit of Botania here. I have made a chest here with a whole bunch of things. So let's see what we need to do this quest here. We need a mana spreader and a mana pool. So we want some living rock. And how do we make a mana spreader? We need a mystical petal and 7 of this thing. We have one of those. That's perfect. This is going to go easy. I want to get into the Minicio stuff today because that's going to take a lot of time, obviously. Okay. Okay, that's not too bad, though. How can we go, like, back? Like... I swear there's a way to go back. It's not caps. I don't know. Maybe Alt B? No. I don't want to press anything with Alt right now because I don't want to break my game. Alright, right, we're gonna need soil, won't we? Gonna need a lot of soil. Let's see if we have any in here. Oh, look at that. I had to upgrade this because I need a lot of dirt over there, so I just kept putting saplings from trees into here. And so I had to upgrade this to be a little faster, so that's why it's like that now. I have also upgraded this elevator thing, so it's a bit bigger and easier to... So you can just... Or you can do that. Yeah, it's just easier in general. Alright, let us rip out some stuff. No! Ooh! That was close. Don't be dumb. Is the ultimate answer. I guess we can put this petal here. Or daisy. Okay, so... We're gonna want to get our wand. And And so we plant these here, and that's not how it works. If we put that there, yeah, that'll be good enough for now. And that should be filling up now because these are producing mana. Now it should be filling up. Yeah. There we go. It's gonna be pretty slow because this only puts mana into here every now and then. And we'll want the day blooms as well. So let's just place those there. Okay. Okay, we got mana. It's good. And we'll want an enderpearl and a diamond. Not sure how long it will take or how much we need. Okay, not much. Okay, so this will be pretty quick. I say that, and yeah, that's life. Okay, so what can we do? What can we do? If we open this, we don't need that yet. If we look at some stuff here, not here, it's in here. I think what we'd want probably is the endo flame. So how's it made? Two brown petals, one red and one grey, and a mana powder. How do we make mana powder? Okay. That makes no sense to me. Okay, and how do we get petals from those flowers? Okay, so how do we get these? Oh yeah, off those, right. So really what we need now is to probably get the rest of these going so that we can get the petals from them as well. Oh nice, we can get like loads of floral fertilizer from this. It's only repeatable, so probably not a whole lot. Okay, so day blooms are now working instead of the nightshade. Yeah, okay, so let's see if we can get to this. So let's see what we can do here. How do we make a brown petal? We need green. How do we make a green petal? We need yellow. How do we make yellow? There we go, we can do something. Orange, tulips, and dandelion. So dandelion seeds and orange tulip. Get some of this. And yeah, it needs to grow on Potsdam, I think. Let's get some bone meal. Speed this up. I'll just double check it needs to be on. Yeah, good. So we have this all set up here to produce petals for us, and this will take a long time. I think we'll put all the petal stuff into this chest here at the bottom, because pretty much what we need. Okay, let's see if we can do this quest real quick. Got dandelion yellow. I only have one red. That sucks. Yeah, I can just grow some real quick, can't I? Yep, that's good enough for me. Get rid of that. Claim reward. We get some floral fertilizer. Throw this off. Does this work here? Oh yes, it does. Okay, so we got some. We're gonna get some petals from this as well. Actually, let's not waste this, so let's go over here. Okay. Got a few different colors. It's not gonna be enough, but we can get more with the repeatable quest here. How? Oh, I can just do this as often as I want. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice, actually. Yeah, that's good. Let's put all of these here. So we got all of these colors so far. What do we want again? We want a red. Do we have a red? No. Okay, and we need a gray. Wait, can we bone meal these? Oh yeah, we can. Good. I'm a retard. Ah! Okay. Never mind then. Let me do some stuff off camera now. This'll take a while. We are going to need a lot of mana. This will take time. I think I'll just carry on playing for now and I'll finish recording tomorrow. Because I'm gonna need to get a lot of setup here. I got one petal done, and I think I'm gonna use the endo flames because they're quite simple. They just burn wood, and I can make loads of wood, and I can make it charcoal, and it'll be even better than that. So yeah, I think I'll like set up some hot semi-automatic way of doing it. Just like drop bit of charcoal every now and then on a timer or something. I don't know, I'll find a way, but yeah, I think I'll pause recording for a while. I'll be back with a lot of progress, probably, hopefully. I made a watering can. I don't think it works. Fun. Many hours later, we are here. So I was using these hydro plants, whatever they're called, to get most of my mana for a little bit, and now they died because they're passive. And in that time, I got enough mana to get an endo flame, and from there on it went on, and now I have mana being produced and lots of quests done. Let's see how much I've done. I am now working on this vibrant jetpack whilst I'm waiting for mana to fill up, because I'm going to need a lot of mana for a little bit later, but let's see what we've done. I already claimed this one. I haven't opened the loot bag yet, but yes, these hydro and gears was what I was using. Alright, so let's claim this. Yeah. I must have done that off camera. I did a lot of progress, okay? Did that. Did this. And did all of those. Working on these, and even started some work on this because I needed one of these per endo flame. But yes, it doesn't matter. I've got mana steel coming up. Actually, I can do that right now, I think. What's this? Mana distributor and a whole bunch of stuff there. Okay, let me get that one right now, actually. Ooh, too much slag. I'll keep the slag because slag is important. I'll just take that then. Watch my mana drain. Yeah, just watch it drain. Oof. We went from that. Alright then, apparently I have a lot of mana. So that's another one done there, and now we can start work on the Terra Steel, because this is what I actually need to carry on with the Minicia stuff. That's why I didn't go any further than this. Yeah, to make the weakened fusion stone, I need a block of Terra Steel, which is a lot of mana, and yeah, it hurts to be made. Yeah, a lot of mana is going to be used up, so what I think I'll do is I'll make some of those tablet things. I'll make some of those tablet things that you can put mana into, break all of this, move to a different area. I'm going to move somewhere. I don't know if I'll build another island or just carry on building underneath. Probably I'll build off another island somewhere over there, and have my Botania set up there, because this is getting too crowded and there's going to be too much stuff there, and I need it to be nicely laid out. And I can use my pipes that I've got, these viaducts that I've got like lying around everywhere, to connect myself to that place, and it's going to work fine. But yeah, oh, that's a lot of stuff. Let me throw this away, don't need those. I have so much stuff on me. Okay, let me get my other bags. And also let me empty my inventory a little bit. Very well planned, yes indeed. Okay, let's see what we get. Let's start with the basic. Yep, boring. Just gonna throw that out right now. Let's do the good ones. Ooh, this is what I've been wanting to do for a while, actually. And artifact armor. Interesting. Ooh, I don't know. I actually don't know. I mean, this does give me a health boost, which is useful. And is very nice. But it has slightly less armor points. I'll keep on to this. I'll hold on to that. Yeah. That's a decent one, actually. And let's look at these. Boring. Ooh, yes! I want that. I've been waiting to get that from my thing here. Haha! I love Portal, it's so much fun. It's a good game. One of the best games ever, I think. Now I wonder... No, you can't do that, okay. Oh, it even makes the sound. Ah, oh, this is great. How do I disable them? I don't think I can. I'll just do that. This is good. I'll keep on to that. I'll hold on to that for a while. That's good. All right, back to work. I'll be back in like another 12 hours or so.